A friend of mine, nilikuja nikamwambia cheki ni aje, I want you to be in my committee ya wedding. Eh, the guy laughed manzi. Akaniambia ni aje buda, bibi ni yako. Bibi ni wako, hakuna mali, yes. There's no way unataka kuniambia ni kuchangie for wedding. Mm. Bibi ni wako. So wewe ngangana my friend, not unless unataka to share.
Ali, people talk bad. Beautiful people, how you doing? It's Alabasta Box 54 and we are here with another video. Kama kawaida.
Yes, oh guys, everybody who is new to this channel, we thank you for subscribing because we are on the road to 1,000 subscribers.
Yes.
So we are continuing with our wedding series.
So please, if you are not subscribed, please click that red button. Subscribe, it's free of charge. Please.
Kabisa. Yeah. Alafu leo tukona video ingine noma sana. I think guys have been asking about these stories sana. How did you
plan our road to our wedding? Yeah. And now we are here to tell you how we managed, how we are planning our wedding.
Yeah. And then also people are asking, how did you manage to raise money to actually come and start doing your wedding? Anyone don't want to forget at your pesa yote tulitoa kwa mfuko?
Yeah.
So
we are here to tell you like how we manage and how we did so that we can help someone somewhere who maybe is struggling, who maybe want to do a wedding and he or she
I'm asking you assumption yako ya kwanza before, yani like au huku umefanya wedding ama nini? Ulikuwa unafikiria watu wanatoa pesa
wapi? I thought maybe they wanachukua loan. So maybe loan na
wanga. Disclaimer number 1.
Yes, like maybe people think maybe at yeye ni loan umechukua kufanya very careful wedding. No, but it's how you manage your things.
But there are people who take loans.
Yeah, they are there, but it depends on how you do your things. Maybe the thing it might work for me, later it work.
But I would really not advise anyone who is young person.
Yeah, young couples
to take a loan to do a wedding.
Yeah.
That one is the most. Yani
you'll be stuck because, like, in kama investment, you'll be now paying the loan,
Yeah, there's life after wedding.
Yeah,
there's marriage after wedding. That is the thing.
Yeah. But just imagine you are just a very young couple. You are just struggling paying loan instead, maybe taking care of your wife, thinking now you are going to get kids. You are there paying loan. My friend.
But Michelle is case to renew yourself, my channel, and I'm going to leave
people. So, guys, we have to tell you on how to plan your wedding.
No, how to get the money.
How to raise money for your wedding.
Yes, so yeah. Number one thing, what did you do? So, guys, we want to share our experience how we thought. Raising money was an issue for us. First of all, you know, unapata wedding ni ya watu wengi, ni ya familia pia, and also friends also are involved. So you're wondering, how can you get to raise money for your wedding na unataka watu pia attend your wedding? Unapata?
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever got friends who say, mi usinike kwa wedding committee, bibi ni
yako? Ay, wako. Like, they are there, wanasema, unajua ni kwa ni at the end of the day, si wana na bibi. People talk. I don't like for example, where mimi I'm a girl, you know, like one of your experience you will be
better for what? There are people who actually after before me. I remember there's a friend of mine nilikuja nikamwambia cheki ni aje, I want you to be in my committee at wedding. Hey, the guy laughed manzi. Akaniambia ni aje buda, bibi ni yako. Bibi ni wako. Hakuna mali, yes. There's no way unataka kuniambia ni kuchangie for wedding. Mm. Bibi ni wako. So wewe ngangana my friend. Not unless unataka to share.
Ali, people talk bad.
I was heartbroken until nikasema, hey, nikaenda ku approach wase, join story. This is the response I will actually get. Are you getting the point? Because I felt like, oh yo, everybody's going to tell me, hey, bibi ni wako. Mbona tukuraizie.
And then,
yes. So unapatanga tena, not all friends will come for you.
Not all friends, like, usieke mind yako to your friends.
Yeah, exactly.
They will fail you. If I'm when you are planning your things, like, don't put all your airport
to my friend. Friends.
When I call this friend, they raise like 200,000, my friend. He will end up crying.
Because I think the first time we made a WhatsApp group, raise pesa ya wedding, I actually looked at my contact list. I don't know if I have 20 friends when you want to.
Yeah.
When you get a WhatsApp group.
Even not.
So when you can do it, how can 20 friends raise even 50,000?
Yeah. So, like, maybe friends, kuna leo friends, even I'm to me a text. And I know. Ata ana nyamenyamaza tu.
And then so,
una see, call, okay, fine. And I'm going to be, how are you? How are you doing? I want you to be on my front, like, friends. And I will think about it, I will tell you, but I will support you where I can. And I shindu wa, ne umtu zingo ndo amekuwepa my friend. So, like, even you are real friends, they want to
Okay, I know that there are friends actually who can be helping you in something.
Yeah,
they
are, yes. And lakini, others.
Lakini say, kikuja kwa wedding, hawako. So, nojo wa wazi wa blame.
You can't blame them.
Like, I remember there's this bunch of friends of mine when they came through for me so much later in Rorashio. But then so no jo pia wanna feel nikama yeah, like we can't actually support you tisina Rorashio tena to support wedding tena.
Don't ambia my wedding is square na feelings, like don't catch feelings.
Usikachie
because like feelings, when you expect your friends to come for you, they'll fail you. And maybe usieke mind yako hapo. Where to sema tu because we have our friends when you come up for Rorashio and maybe kwa wedding hawaku show up. Like you have to maybe say, ah, they helped me somewhere.
Exactly. You just have to be very thankful.
In future, we have many things to come up. Tuna za kuwa na baby shower, they can attend.
They can still attend.
And as a kosa kuwa ujaweli lakini na kuja kwa baby shower, you can maybe have maybe a medical, but you are not praying to. But that person can come
through
during that time.
Yes.
See, lazima itina wedding was the...
like lazima, yeah. So that's why...
So feelings, we said to start, yeah, you start calling your baby shower kuja wedding. No, we start feelings. We have many things.
And by the way, your group, your friends, yeah, you know, you raise this.
I can't remember. First of all, I had a group whereby they open. We try my friend, Nigai Funga. They are not talking, others, they are just. And too much this to the Safaricom promotion and killing the house, you win 80,000. Surely, we are here looking for money. People are here promoting this to the Safaricom. I could ask you soon and a 2 minute. Water. So it did a poor by them. Let me do what I can do, but our friend, or when an uncle Penny was so into a bit of like, great.
When you catch Felix, because for me, I felt like, eh, I'm going to my best day. Like, you need to turn my best day at 20.
Hi.
Rashindo, I'm my best day 20 no longer now.
Yeah.
Like, I'm doing so long younger now. I love Napata, five friends, no, na. When I come and I show up.
Yeah.
And remember this time we actually even booked a room somewhere in town
Event committee. By the way. Wow, we had called friends, but that was not
committee. It was friends.
Committee Kobado to chill up. We were talking about the friends. WhatsApp, call one by one. Like already.
And then they confirmed it to Nakam to Nakam.
My such room was 1500.
Nikaenda pale Norwich.
And we are the one we are catering for. Tukafika hapo. We una kuja, yes, una come. Because that day, blah, 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 to share my friends. We find ourselves. Nikama meeting yangu. Like, I nikama to you, it was a date. Like, you look at a couple of
dates. Okay, I was me, my wife. Friends. And then there's two friends of mine who showed up. Mazi.
Yeah, we're not going to mention them. Wherever you are, you know you are
yeah,
still
like,
up,
like,
man.
Ah, say,
yeah, you're sick. But you are, two are
We never discussed anything.
At the end of the day, that room we have to pay.
I paid that room, and then also I felt like cursing everybody in that group. But you see now, these are friends, Bana.
That was the first meeting. But don't give up. Call another meeting. Like when they go, they will start showing up. Like either time, come at 3 weeks to wedding. You know,
that one was a one hell of an experience with friends.
No, so
let us talk about the one dreaded thing in your Sewa Nasimanga committee. People always
let me tell you about one thing. Like people they might say, oh committee. People talk bad about committee. Oh committee, swinini, kona watiaji, swinini. But committee is very helpful. It depends on how you're going to take it, but any your own experience. Like, you come with my experience, but because, like, me, Sisi, to want a committee in our work to other people. And then we just say, let's try this. watu wangea tiho kamiti sijui nini aisaidi, but then it is the man that you're going to get there. Hakuna mtu atatoka from heaven na kupe.
Watu wanafikirianga history ya kamiti is a scam. Yani, they kind of feel like eti wewe ukiweka kamiti it's you are ripping them off. Yeah. I don't know how
that one unawaibia pesa hapo.
Sijaelewa hiyo part. But the thing here is it also depends with where you come from. Na pia watu wenye wamesha experience hizi vitu before. Unajua kuna wasi wame experience bad things which come with committee.
Mm.
So pia tuwezi wa rule out.
Yeah.
But the thing here is committee has been getting a lot of, yani, tuseme imepigwa mawe sana.
Sana.
Ile ya weo kuita mabeste, family members, kila mtu wakuja join committee, ndio wakusaidia kuplan, because there's also planning part, and there's also the financial part.
Yes.
Because also, unaona mtu wakingia kwa committee, kwani what does he expect?
See, maybe to remove money.
Yeah,
and maybe they will help you to plan your wedding. Yes.
So unapata as much...
People talk bad.
Yeah. Hey. Kwanza tu kiwa na pesa mingi, pia, uneza pata pia bado, haujaeka planning committee, then you will still fail. Because
like,
even if you have all that money,
Mishayona wewe zenye, maybe wana committee, like bwana harusi ni anaamkaanze kupanga watu kwa gari.
It is the biggest disaster.
Just because...
Kwa sababu unapigiaje mse wa deco, niaje, uko wapi... Na wewe ndio bwana harusi ba.
Just imagine.
Sisi tunashindwa uko na pesa yote, yes.
Like there was no committee where people they can sit down and plan your wedding.
So I actually strongly advise anyone who a young couple who is going to start life, please anzeni na committee. Umusidharau committee.
Committee is very important, like for a young couple, like they want to start their life and maybe they want to do something successful. Committee is very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because there are people that decline the mara za kwanza mbili tatu utaita meeting people that will show up.
This time
but
we don't even go to a meeting.
Try your best.
Unataka ku, it's like you want with people to come in the
my friend.
The committee. Hey kuja, hey nani kuja. So
I love that. I love that. My friend. Yani
unasikia kadu umeisha tu hata kwanza.
Kwa committee will get 20 people who are committed who are there to help. Please those people they can help you.
First of all you get a chairman.
Yes,
secretary,
treasurer,
and a secretary, and open a group, WhatsApp, so that you can actually communicate.
You know, let me tell you, like, on our experience, how we did it. You know what? Let's call all your friends.
One by one.
Just raise them.
List.
With their names. Like, mimi niandike wangu, ya andike wake. And then, tuweke simu zetu credit. Call one by one. Hello, Manifest. Hello, Justice. Hello, Faith. Hello, blah, blah, blah. Like, call them. Alafu na tick. Just as
umekubali
committee yangu. Mano tick. Unaeka tick. Una call mingine na sima unaeka star. At the end of the day, but isa ni kona hata 30. Saidi yake kona kama 20. I don't know.
See, you find out that hapo kundi utaambia watu watatoa do.
Yeah.
So maybe if you have like 50 people in the committee, then you actually tell them, apa kwa committee, we need you to raise 2,000 per person.
Yeah.
You find out that kila mtu aki make it, raise you 2,000 per person.
Even others can need to.
You already have 100,000.
Like for example, in a committee, maybe you have to have that budget. Uweke kama committee tuko 50 people. Each person, maybe you have each person atoe 2K or 3K.
Yeah, ndo mufiki.
At the end of the day, unajua kila mtu akitoa hii donda kwa na hii pesa, and maybe my wedding will be successful. So, unapata kuna mtu, maybe your 3K wake ni kidogo, at least 10K, 20K.
Yeah, so unapata tena, there are people who actually will just come through for you. And unashanga, ata, but I remember there are people who walikuwa kwa committee, ata tuwajui.
Yeah, and maybe they...
These guys walitoa 6,000.
Walitoa, like, people...
Yeni unashanga, msisi jayo, ata si jayo mwongelesha mimi mwambia tuwe ni aje.
Like,
I want you to come to
be by committee. Like, ukotuna conduct yake, like you have never talked. Even you are not that close friends, but ame kutolea doo than a person whereby umemjua even for 10 years.
Exactly. Masa, asa lukujo, in fact, they are the first people walitoa doo. Paka ni kazi sema, ni ukweli umetoa hiyo.
Yeah.
Like, yeah could have, that's what I'm telling people.
Like, even you fear to approach them.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
But
go.
They fear to help.
Go and
like,
approach any person.
When
kuna wenye utakuambia trash, yes, utakubali. But pia kuna wasa utakureceive vizuri.
Yeah.
So, that is just a cost. Then hiyo ni kitu yenye iko, yani. Like, you know that kuna wasa watakata na kuna wasa watakubali. So, usiogope.
Yeah, alafu, maybe there is this thing in kwa committee because of which kwa committee you could have to look. on maybe what we did on our side is whereby tunakuwa tunanunua soda. Unapata soda moja, umenunua crate na 600. Or maybe one soda 30 bob. But to find that people when you wamekuja kwa committee, everybody alikuwa kunywa soda na 100.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you find that whereby kwa umenunua like soda moja na 600, but kwa hiyo soda unapata 2400. Whereby ni pesa tu ya kuboost. So kwa committee umeuza like for example 2 crates. Hiyo ni 48. Enye unge okota mahali. Unapata? Like, is a way
account
of maybe getting
account in a,
inakuwa
in a,
boosted. Yeah. Akuna watu maybe kwa committee zingine atu kufanya, but some people they do wonders wanafanya hivyo wanafanya, but it's upon your choice. Who choose nini nataka, maybe it can work on you na nila kupea do mzuri.
And I think there are people who actually, if you have time, you can actually put your timeline from maybe 3 months to wedding, you start that committee, or maybe 6 months. In fact, you can have 5 months to unaweza kuwa poa sana. Si kama sisi
wana challenge najita coffee date.
Buying coffee for the bride and bridegroom.
Like for that, every from Monday to Sunday, kuna challenge. Whereby kila mtu wa committee alikuwa atoe 100, even others walitoa 200. Like ni coffee date for Liz. My bear na sama bana sama mimi metuwa na thao. Mingine 200 hivo. Unapata, by at the end of the day metuwa like at 3K. Unapata?
Leo 3K inasaidia mahali.
Inasaidia somewhere. Uh-huh. Then tomorrow hivo watu mimi nasema leo ni kue guest hivo. Like coffee date for bride and maybe to buy, you can maybe sema to buy a bride lunch, buy groom, supper, dinner, tuka hizo. But it works. So it depends with your choice. Then you nataka maybe something that can work on you. Uh-huh. Kuna gino na dainua bairo kama hii. And this payroll can be in a house of 10,000.
It depends
on money. All that money in a committee and it was idea.
Yeah, so
that's
but,
how maybe.
But for us, we had only 30 days to organize our wedding.
Yeah.
So you can imagine how it was intense. And then also the anxiety anxiety and the stress in Ilikwa within that time, because 30 days is not, it's not a
very
joke.
Short. Because even I like
and then you actually have to organize the committee. Wasi watoe pesa within 30 days.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I don't know how I actually pulled through. Kama siya wasi imanzi. Because me
so
and yeah,
friends, family, and
yeah. So
relatives, they came through.
Yeah.
And those are the only people that can make you raise money for your wedding.
Yeah, so in the next video, guys, we are going to talk about how we actually did our budget and also planned that wedding in 30 days.
So let's meet on next episode on how to plan a wedding.